Hello everybody, it's Wise Wolf today. Today we're on the map Close Farm again, playing a bit of Farming Simulator. And today I was planning on littering out the cows, and then I think we'll do Cultivate Field 1 because we bailed it last episode. So I've just bought these telehanders so we can litter the cows, and I've got a straw chopper to do it with, so we'll do that in a minute. But firstly we'll just go over to the farm and try not to crash. Usually I crash on this road and it's because it's always really awesome. I always tip the thing over. So we'll try not to crash, and then we'll just put this down a bit. And we don't want to crash into any cars either. So I don't think there's any cars coming that way. Nope. There's no cars coming this way. Right, so we'll just head back to the farm. Make sure we can see. And then we'll litter the cows out. And we'll maybe drill field one. Or we can just cultivate it and then plant some stuff in it. But really, I do want to sell some corn. Because then we can make a bit of money and buy a few more fields. And I'm all over the road now. Don't worry about my driving. So I am using the Xbox 360 controller, so that's why it's a bit, it's very sensitive, so it kind of drives you off the road a bit. So it's quite hard to drive, but it's not too bad. We'll just make our way back to the farm. So yeah, I'm hoping to do a few jobs today, like I just said. Oh, that bush is in the way. Don't want to wreck. Right guys, so we're back at the farm now. And if we get a few bales in here, we should be good to go. So I believe it's, oh that's turn, and then RB is to clench, I believe. But yeah, it's like that, isn't it? Okay, so, well, there you go, there's the, what's the name? I put it on the Deutsch, because I just thought it'd be easy on the front of the Deutsch. Even though that's thought, I don't think we do that in there. We don't really do that in real life, is it? Yeah, anyway, we'll just do it for now. So, it is a mod. I'll try and put a link in the description if I can find the mod. Because it is a while since I've downloaded this. So we want to open the door. We want to... Okay, that's all we want to do at the moment. Oh, no. I always press Y, it's really annoying. So yeah, you might have seen the schedule on my banner, on my YouTube channel. I don't know, I'll try to follow it as much as I can, but I might not be able to follow it as much. I did do, you might have seen the Clash Royale gameplay on my channel. I think that's probably my latest video on the time of recording. So yeah, if you did see that, that was with Wise Chimp, but I don't think I'll be doing it anymore because the app that I actually used to record has kind of messed up and it won't let me record anymore, so I don't know what's happening there. So soon I should be getting an Elgato, so then I can just use an adapter to record gameplay for that. So then we'll be doing Clash Royale and Xbox. But for now, I'm just going to be doing Farming Simulator and maybe a bit of Xbox. But I am really bad at loading bales, so I'm not too keen on my handling skills right now. So if we just try and like... Oh, I'm not used to these controls. So we need to clench it. And then we need to lift it up. Alright, we got one. See, I can do this. I nailed that. On the, if you go back through my videos, you'll see on the Manor Farm playlist, me and my friend Sam, we did this with a few bales. It was very easy in them days, because he used to use the, I think it's the Deutsch, but I could get it, but I do prefer the T4 just for now, because we've got quite a few other tractors. So we'll just place this in here. As well as that. Actually, while I'm doing this, I might as well just get rid of the hub because it's a bit annoying. So if we tip that, and then we want to, there we go, nailed it. All right, let's get back in the Deutsch, and we'll close the door. Pretty sure it's A. Yeah. And oh, the T4's in the way. Okay, just try not to wreck the T4. So let's move this out of the way. and we'll give the cows a bit of litter. Alright, so they're just round here. I'm not quite sure how to turn this thing on. So we'll just put, what is it? I think that's the lower at first. But we'll drive it in there first. Yeah, that's the lower. Oh my god. I don't think you meant to put it on the front of a tractor, are you? That is definitely a no-no. We wanna... It should be working now. Oh, yeah, shoot. I'm not sure what's happening here. Is it RB? Oh, unload, there you go. There you go, and it should fire out into the... There we go. And that is how to litter cows. So let's just... Yeah, see, it's going up. That's good. Right, they think they might want another bale. Let's just check on the stat page. Oh, that's the wrong one. Cows. Straw, so they won't got 4,000. They probably want a bit more. So we'll get them another bale. Just to keep them going. Just lift that. Alright. If we leave it here, then it should be a bit easier to... Right, I think I'll do the other one off camera, guys, and I'll speak to you guys in a minute. Alright, guys, so I got another bale, and we're just taking it to the tractor now. There was a bit of a bale party in the shed, kind of bales fell everywhere, but they're still there, so should be right. So we'll just get the door open, make sure that's open. Yep, that's open. We'll jump back in the T4 and give the cows the rest of this. And then I think we'll sell a bit of corn because I haven't really got any time for cultivating today. So we'll sell a bit of corn and then we'll, in the next episode, we will cultivate the field. We'll probably drill it actually and just stick a bit more corn. And I want to do some grass work as well. So we might do a bit of that as well. So we want to lower this. There we go. Try not to tip the Deutsch over. There we go, and we want to lift it up. Nailed it. Okay, we'll get back in the Deutsch, close the door, like that. And we'll go in here, and we'll unload once the trigger turns on. There we go, there's the trigger. Is it gonna, there we go. And it's going in. Yes, oh, we don't want to get it in the other side. But that's going in, nicely. Alright, so that should be enough straw for a few days, so they'll be okay. And they haven't got any feed, but they've got water because I put some water in there the other day. They've got liquid manure, 15% productivity. So we need to get them some grass. Chickens, they need a bit of wheat, so we'll give them some of that now. Actually, they want a bit of water. I don't think the water trigger works on this map for the chickens, but the productivity is pretty high, so the eggs are. We'll collect the eggs as well. Sheep, they have enough water. They want a bit of corn, but they'll be right for now. So we'll just leave the Deutsch here, and I think we'll go in the Sammy for a change, shall we? To pick the and just put the pipe in. Jump out. I think which tractor? I think I've got quite a lot of tractors, but I'm not sure which one to use. We've got the Sammy, we've got the T4 and the Deutsch. So I think we'll use the... We've got two Deutsches actually. Yeah, we'll use the Sammy today. Why not? And we'll just collect the Marshall Trail. Which has been barricaded against the door. I don't know how that happened, but we'll just give it a quick nudge so we can get around there. That should do. Right, we'll just get around the side. I think this episode is probably about 12 minutes long, but I'm not sure. You'll be able to see now, but I won't, so well, I'll find out when I'm editing it. So we'll just check the wheat prices. So what's on, we've done wheat, haven't we? So we got 27 wheat, barley, we got everything basically, because we started it on normal, so that should be right. So let's just see what wheat's going for. Canola, we've got that. So wheat is highest at the brewery. So if we take a trailer to the brewery, where's the brewery? Where is the brewery? I'm not quite sure, actually. I actually don't know where the brewery is, so we won't do that today. Is there anything that can go to the transport? Because... oh yeah, we'll take some canola to the transport, and then we'll... actually, no, what's wheat doing? Yeah, we'll take some wheat to the transport, why not? And we'll take some canola as well. Let's put the map back in, and we'll just drive around here. Collect the wheat. We'll take a load to the... My rented items have disappeared because we did. The day has gone, so they've gone for today. So we'll start filling. We want wheat. And we'll give the chickens a bit, and then we'll go and take the rest to the sell point. Just make sure that's going in. I've got the seed drill in there as well. That does maize as well, I believe. So we'll. No, I want to go in cab. I haven't really got a button for in cab on this, so it's a bit awkward sometimes. Then weights are in the way. Oh, no, they're not. Okay, so we'll back. Oh, keep pressing that. So we'll back this into here. Just to zoom out. And we'll back it into the chickens, and they'll be alright for a few days then. Because they have. I believe they have some water. No, they don't. Because the water trigger doesn't work. But we'll try and give them some water somehow. I'll try and find a mod that actually works for this map. Or I'll just give them some off camera. And we've got stuck on the way. Can we just... oh, there we go. That all they wanted. Wow. Well, it took about 1%, but I won't. Just check what they're on. So they've got wheat, they haven't got any water, so the productivity is on 100, so they'll be, should have a few eggs, and we'll just take this to the transport, just sell our harvest from the other day, should get a nice bit of money for it, and then we'll end the episode. I remember the sell point, it's always awkward, you have to go through the middle of the building to actually get, oh, it's a car there, just let him go past, you have to go through the building to get to it. I remember this, it's always hard. I'll just drive through here. Yeah, they actually took, chickens took 0.3%. So that's quite, it's not much. But if you think there's 27,000 litres in the back of the thing. I'm just going in the cab because it seems to be easier. So we'll just, should get over the trick. Yeah, there we go. Unload. Let's see how much we can get. It will tell us at the end. So we'll just, some of that corn's going on the floor, but it'll get in there anyway. So let's see how much we got from that harvest. So we got, should tell us now. No, it's not going to tell us. Oh yeah, there you go, £10,831. So that's a good amount, I think. That can buy us a mower for the grass harvest. So yeah, if you did enjoy the video, please like and subscribe, and, yeah, if you do want to see more of these videos, be sure to subscribe as well. Just for like... and comment down below what I can do to improve my videos. Because I always like feedback. And yeah, see you in the next episode.